In the time of my confession, in the hour of my deepest need, when the pools of tears beneath my fears flood every newborn seed, there's a dying voice within me reaching out somewhere, toiling in the danger and the morals of despair. Don't have the inclination to look back on any mistakes. Like Cain, I now behold this chain of events that I must break. In the fury of the moment, I can see the master's hand. Every leaf that trembles in every grain of sand. The flowers of indulgence and the weeds of yesteryear, like criminals, they choke the breath of conscience and good cheer. And the sun beams down upon the steps of time to light the way, ease the pain of idleness and the morals of decay. I gaze into the doorway of temptation's angry flame. Each time I pass that way, I always hear my name. Journey, I've come to understand that every hair is numbered like every grain of sand. I have gone from rags to riches in the sorrow night, in the violence of a summer dream, in the chill of a wintry night, and the bitter dance of loneliness fading into space, in the broken mirror of innocence on every forgotten face. I hear those ancient footsteps like the motion of the sea. Sometimes I turn, there's someone there. Other times it's only me. I am hanging in the distance of the reality of man. Like every sparrow falling, like every grain of sand.